Good evening, I'm Ian Hanemansing. Tonight, a tragic crash stuns a Canadian military college. Four cadets killed right at the end of the school term.